Okay.
Yeah.
One more to go.
Let's do it. Oh, I'm excited about this one.
This one is one I was really surprised about.
But like in a good surprise.
In a very good way. But not one of the traditional candidates here.
Nope.
But a team that did an absolutely outstanding performance. And the fact that they win this year means that it's the fact that the package wins. And if you're good and great everywhere, you'll win the whole thing.
That's true.
As we said at the beginning, it was 3 points apart, but very clear. No doubt in it.
Mm-hmm. So, can I do the honors?
All right, you do it.
Oh, yes. All right. The Formula Student Combustion Champion of 2007 goes to...
Wait. 17.
17.
So,
should I start again?
Oh, yes, right, start again.
Okay. The Formula Student Combustion Champion of 2017 goes to car number 294, UAS Esslingen.
Esslingen!
So we know where the party is going to be tonight, don't we?
I think so. I think everybody deserves to visit Esslingen tonight.
Yep.
Great winning team.
Yep.
Fantastic. You know, I think they deserve the extra seconds here on stage. You know, they've not had a single disciplinary event award, but they won the overall thing.
Yep.
What a fantastic result.
That is
absolutely
so
amazing.
Yep.
Just great.
It just goes to show.
Esslingen, congratulations.